As an anchor, Walt Gray is expected to wear many hats. Monday, Walt tries a new hat as a bartender during the happy hour rush. How's the pay? Is it fun? Difficult? We're ranking local jobs. Better jobs only on News 10.